how to handle a rate chopper. When it comes to the mortgage business, competition is stiff and you must know how to compete in this market. When a borrower is shopping with you, the first thing you want to do is you must establish an apples-to-apples comparison. With so many different labels of fees and credits, oftentimes a consumer might be confused. Once you establish your apples-to-apples comparison, see where you are at based upon your standard disclosed fees. If you are lower, go in for the close. And if you are higher, try to sell your value before coming down on your fees. If a borrower is shopping you out and playing good cop, bad cop, here is a technique to end it. You will need to take control of the conversation, speak confidently by saying something like, "Mr. Perez, I welcome you to go out and find your lowest rate possible. Once you find it, come back to me with something in writing. If I can beat it, I need you to commit to me right now, right here, that you will proceed with me. Get their consent on the spot. See if they can bring you something in writing. If they come back and show you an official loan estimate and you can beat it, you must assume the close and assume you are proceeding. If your fees are higher, try to sell your value and service before cutting your commissions. You must find the borrower's true intent of obtaining the loan. Look to find reasons to structure your loan to your borrower's needs. If all else fails, reduce your fees just slightly to beat the competition and get their commitment to proceed. A bird in the hand is worth two in the bush. By taking this stance, it will put the ball in the borrower's court. It will also get them to commit and finalize the shopping and will cease going back and forth any further."